Recently, some Android users said, unfortunately, the Play Store shows waiting for download when it comes to installing any apps or games from the Google Play Store. Now, if you found that you can't install apps or games and keep getting this waiting for download problem, don't worry. Because after analyzing these issues on Snapchat, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix waiting for download problems on the Play Store. So, let's get started. First, you need to fix your internet issues, because most of the time, these issues come from a poor internet connection. So, first, check your internet speed and stability. So, you can quickly run a speed test on your device by opening a browser and typing speed test. If you found that your internet is not working well or slow, then you can enable airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Now, if you find that your internet is working but you still have issues with waiting for a download, then you need to check the Play Store server. Open when the Google Play Store server is down. You can have these issues. To check the Play Store server, you need to open a browser on your device. Type www.downdetector.com. Now, type Play Store. Now, if you see the red chart is getting up, that means there are ongoing issues with the server. In that case, you need to wait for Google to fix its problems. Or if you see the red chart is down and flat, that means there are no issues with the server right now. Now, if you find there are no issues with the server, you need to follow some other setting to solve your waiting for download problem. Now, you need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Google Play Store apps, tap on it, tap app permission, enable location, go back, scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction. Enable all the setting. Now tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. Now go back to your and open Play apps and see what happens. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with the waiting for download problem. Thanks for watching.